Welcome back. Before anything else, I want to go to the bit with the dragons and just see what's around there. I don't think it progresses the story or anything, or even has any bosses. But now I've got this armor, might as well go up with. As the dragon, already awake. Alright, second attempt. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. I keep messing with the circle button on accident. I didn't even touch it then, I don't think. Jumped off the cliff several times and I keep rolling, and if you just tap it, you dodge. Just screwed me up a couple of times. Shield up. Shield does nothing against that. Yeah, fuck off. I don't know if that would have hit me. Shit. He's still at full health. Bye. So dark, this bit of the game. Can't tell if there's actually ground. Oh no. If my sword does nothing. Not supposed to be here yet. Do I not have a weapon? Do I need a weapon or another? That'll be good for killing him. Yourself. Oh shit, I did it again. Need to stop running so much. Itself then. Third attempt. By running past. One full stamina bar, stun it twice. Sound like the stingrays from Super Mario Sunshine. Oh shit. Three of them. Surely there must be something good down there then. Go for it. 5,000 souls, nothing. As far as I can tell, there's nothing. Glad I died, don't have to waste a home with that. Alright, let's continue. It's completely pointless going to that dragon bit. Or so it would appear so far. No idea if that big door opens at any point. Everybody's disappeared from filing.
Oh, please.
Goodbye.
Even he's asleep. So, am I collecting the four Lord vessels? I think so. I think that's what they're called. So first one in the catacombs. You have the four, there's Pinwheel, he has one, don't he? The four kings. Can't remember the other bosses though. Is it Seth or Seath the dragon? Does he have one? I think I remember him being one of them. The furthest I've been into the graveyard. Well, he was easy. Wait, is that the sword that does the wind thing? To kill the giant and to kill the stingray thing and demon souls. Okay, I'm looking for a cave. Oh, steps. Oh, I have no light. I can put on that ring though. Havel's ring, I need that. Traverse the abyss. Will this do much to light up? I'm just gonna take that ring off a second. Huh. I light up a decent amount of the room myself. So let's put on that one and just see how it goes. Why are the giant, like, dog skeletons? They're not dogs, but they're people, like, crawling on their hands and knees. This looks very familiar to where Pinwheel is. So I assume this is the Pinwheel boss. Bonfire, whoop. is this open that door up there? What? He parried me successfully, but was angled, so he couldn't hurt me. I was lucky. I don't recognize any of this. He stopped shooting me. Half of him fell off the edge. Take all. No. I remember this place from Beth's try. So, do those people in the robes make the skeletons be an infinite spawn, but if you kill them with this type of sword, I can't remember the name, they can't respawn. Well, at least the ones that have already spawned. It's just back to the beginning. That just comes back in, because it's the steps that you can't get up. Then the fog is underneath me on that bridge. That are they spikes? I was gonna just drop down on that, but it spiked, I'd die. Pretty sure if I didn't. Oh, shit. Good job, my shield was up. Sometimes the sword just clips your objects and it makes it feel like it is a fake wall. Oh, it's so loud outside. I have to close the window. Jump cut. I'm back. Somebody decided to cut hedges. And it's not even sunny. Did that guy just roll to his death? I have 9 Estus flasks. Maybe that gold beam thing that I see sometimes. I know these booby traps. I knew it, and yet I stood on it just to prove that I was right. So the yellow thing is something refilling my Estus, but why? I'm also online, so I could get invaded. I'm really shit at PvP. I've only killed like maybe 10 people ever across all the games. Straight back here. Oh, that was pointless. Nothing else in that room. Was worth it. So a proud knight and got impaled on that thing when there was no reason whatsoever to go there. Well, the only reason was the soul of the knight that wouldn't have been there since the knight died on it. That's steps. Oh, another one just committed suicide. And so did I. Great. I had 7 Estus then. Will it bring me down to 5? No, it didn't. It's good. Oh, I really don't want to fight all of these again. Divine. That's the name of the sword I was thinking of. Oh, wait. Is he still there? Can't tell if the rope guy's over there. Don't think he is. So at least they don't respawn. I don't want to fight everything again. Or maybe I'm just creating a giant army behind me. Okay. There's nothing there. There's definitely somewhere to go down there. Wait a second. This is the four kings, and this is the bit that you just jump off and you spawn. Maybe not. He's on a ledge. Oh. Close. That seemed really weird. Oh, blacksmith. Cool.
An M? Forget about it. What has gone wrong with him?
Here we go. Stupid fucking pinwheels. Shields up. What a dumb enemy. weird thing. My mum went to work half an hour ago, and my sister and her boyfriend went out at the same time. And yet somebody just came in downstairs and is down there. Who the fuck? No one else has a key. And yet, I can't pause. So, fuck it. I feel like this bonfire is so far away, and this is Pinwheel's fight. Pretty obvious which one's real, considering did it right in front of me. Oh my god. Is this a joke boss? Oh my god, my lightning sword fucking does almost a quarter of itself in one go. What? That 10 seconds was that. That was pathetic, and it would have been faster if I was using my lightning shield from the start. That was pathetic. Whoever designed that boss should be ashamed and oops. What? Should be ashamed of themselves. What? I can't speak. Should be ashamed of themselves. That was crazy easy. Oh. These ladders are horrible. That can't seriously be one of the four people I have to kill. Is this the place with the crawling things? Bonfire. And then I'll go downstairs. If this is the last episode that goes out, even that would be impossible. I've murdered an intruder. I haven't edited the others yet, so it couldn't go out. Oh shit. Well, it's homeward bound.